Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the stage for the arrival of the President and First Lady. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our honor to present to you the 45th President of the United States, Donald J. Trump, and the First Lady of the United States, Melania Trump.
That is what I call great talent. Thank you very much. Great talent. Thank you. Well, we did it. We did it. We began this journey, and they said we and me, we didn't have a chance, but we knew we were going to win, and we won. And today we had a great day. People that weren't so nice to me were saying that we did a really good job today. They hated to do it, but they did it. And I respect that. I respect that. But I have to say, the crowd was unbelievable today. You know, I looked at the rain, which just never came. Do you know, we finished the speech. Went inside, it poured, then we came outside, the helicopter scene was an incredible scene, so beautiful. Like from a movie set, so beautiful. And then, amazingly, it rained, and then we went out. It's like God was looking down on us, I will tell you. I want to thank all of our supporters. My number one supporter, Melania, what she puts up with. Oh. Thank you, honey. No, we really did something that's so special. And this evening is so special. And this whole day and yesterday, so incredible. So many people made such a difference. Vice President Mike Pence, no more elect, was incredible. And all of the people, you're going to see things happening over the next few weeks. Oh, you're going to be so happy. You're going to be. Because, you know, they're very elegant people tonight, but they're also very political people, right? We want to see great things happen for our country. We want to make America great again, and we will. And we will. So now it's a tremendous honor to have the first dance with Melania. And we're going to be joined by our Vice President. We're going to be joined by some very wonderful, wonderful children as we go along. They happen to be my children and Mike's children. And I just want to, again, I want to thank everybody. We always felt we were going to do it. It's a movement like they've never seen anywhere, at any time, anywhere in the world. This was a movement. And now the work begins. Now the work begins. There's no games, right? No games, right? We're not playing games. The work begins. I want to thank everybody. We love you. We're going to be working for you. And we're going to be producing results. Thank you, everybody. Have a great night. Thank you. Thank you.
And now, the President and First Lady of the United States will take their first dance. Ladies and gentlemen, the first couple, Donald and Melania Trump.
so I face the final curtain.
More than this, I did it.